Hey guys, here's something worth posting. I was just packing up for the day, and I still had this studio light that I made a while ago, plugged in with the 10 watt LEDs, and one of them flickered and died. That's probably the first one out of the whole package that's actually died. Everything else still works, like the ones on the bike, and this one over here still works. Pretty sure it does, yeah. But yeah, first one to go. And by looking at it, like, it's not drawing any more amps. It's not heating up at all. Oh, there it goes. It looks like maybe one of the wires broke off in the center die. Sort of works. You tap it. So yeah, so I'm going to have to order some more, but... not looking good. There it goes. It's gone. I tapped it to death. Oh well. There you go. So, just look at my first video where I made this and you know how long it lasts. Not too long, really. I never overvolted it. That was at, I think the maximum was 35 volts. It was 3 volts, so...